Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new, my name is Pita. If you're not new, then welcome back. I'm just gonna bring you guys along for my day. The first part of this video is gonna be like a little montage because I don't want to talk on camera for two reasons. One, Tori was sleeping and we went to sleep pretty late last night, so I want him to sleep in. And two, your girl was just half asleep still, and I feel like in the morning my voice is like really deep and like nasty, so I don't want to talk like that, you know. So
some rays on my backseat when I'm driving through city. Time stops when I'm with ya, so my time with you is endless. And I feel the way you're watching, I smile back at you, and your energy is perfect. This is that love that I can't lose, yeah. You and I are roaming free tonight, celebrate the love. This rocket ship of love, we on a brand new flight. Some doesn't seem too right lately. What's wrong with ya? With ya? Said please, won't you answer me? I pray that you're okay.
Please leave your message for.
Hey, you alright? I haven't heard from you in a couple hours and I'm kinda getting worried. Can you just call me when you get this? Okay, I love you. Bye.
Some rays on my backseat when now I'm driving through city. Time stops when I'm with ya, so my time with you is endless. And I feel the way you're watching, I smile back at you, and your energy is perfect. This is that love that I can't lose, yeah. And the hardest part about your love is you won't be there soon. Back to my reality where I'm lost without you there. Don't leave. It's like you were just here the other day. I swear we were hanging out at my house. But now the sun is gone. And now your love is gone.
So I obviously just left the house. I just pulled up to work right now. I'm here from 10:30 until like 4, sometimes 5 if like we're actually busy. But oh, not one of my coworkers is like up. I'm shy. Anyways, I'm usually here from like 10:30 to 4. I went back to serving for a little bit and yeah, I'll tell you guys how much I make. I feel like serving is literally a hit or miss. Sometimes you're gonna have like a bomb ass day and make hella money. During the week, I probably won't. If anything, hopefully, fingers crossed, I leave with like 150 today. We're gonna cross our fingers and hope for the best because the girl needs the money. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll try to film at work, but I mean, it's serving. There's not much to film besides like me serving too. Which I'm pretty sure you guys don't want to see. You guys know. You guys know what that is. But yeah, let's get off at work, guys. Let's do this thing. Let's get this shit.
Alright, guys, it's 4:00. I just got off work. I don't know how much money I made, honestly, because my manager was in a meeting right now, so she couldn't like do my report and clock me out. I don't know how much money I made, but I can guarantee you guys it's not a lot because it was so slow today. Like, but let's go home because Tori is waiting for me. And we need to go, we need to run some errands and go to the gym. So let's get the fuck out of here.
So, sir, would you like to update the YouTube? I just got off work and we came to look at
furniture.
Oh, that's a nice coffee table for $100.
This one?
$50.
This one or that one? Oh, $50. Can we paint it?
Yeah, of course.
It's not matching the aesthetic in my head.
Yeah, you can paint it.
So he got on his nice zapatos that he bought in... Where'd you buy this?
Here.
Oh, here in Texas. The last time we came, it took 3 hours to decide if you wanted to buy them or not.
We're mainly looking for a mattress, but
one of these are like,
alright guys, it is 5:30. We were in there for quite a while debating if we should get a mattress, and like there were stools and stuff like that. So we didn't grab the mattress right now just because we still want to look around. Thank you. Tori's bowling stuff in the back cracks me up. But so again, we didn't get the mattress right now. We're still debating honestly if we liked it enough to buy it. But we did get some really cute like gray stools to go with our kitchen. So right now they're just loading up the stools. Tori's right there, so they're gonna load up our stools, and then we're gonna go grab some food because I'm starving, and then we're gonna head to the gym, and then when we get home we'll set up our stools and we will show you guys. So yeah, I'm excited because we've been eating in the room, which we don't mind because we like to watch TV while we eat. But because we have a table, but we haven't gone to pick it up, so we need to pick up our table and then our stools. And you know, slowly but surely, I feel like a lot of people make it seem so easy to just get up and move, but it's so much money that is spent. Obviously, like, you have to prepare yourself for it, which we did, but no matter how much you prepare, there's always stuff get like a whole buzz, you know. And like, we're not in a hurry, like, it's our first time moving in together, so poquito a poquito, but si Dios quiere, we'll get everything soon. So we just need to get some couches and then our bed, and honestly that's pretty much it because we have everything else that we need, thank God. So yeah, we'll show you guys our little stools later tonight. So we need to get going. I'm so hungry, like I haven't eaten since I had breakfast this morning, and it's 5:30 now, so I'm like starving. So I'm gonna ask them if we can go to Chick-fil-A.
We on a brand new flight, some doesn't seem too right lately. What's wrong with ya, with ya? Said please won't you answer me, I pray that you're okay.
Please leave your message for...
Hey, you alright? I haven't heard from you in a couple hours and I'm kinda getting worried. Can you just call me when you get this? Okay, I love you. Bye, bye.
Some rays on my backseat, but now I'm driving through today. Time stop when I'm with ya. So my time with you is endless, and I feel the way you watch it.
Say hello, daddy.
Guys, our apartment is so empty. I was not kidding. We don't have any furniture.
But we got this rug.
Bought a rug. And bar stools.
Tori's gonna put them to it. I'm gonna throw in my iPad.
Yeah.
What else did we buy?
We got bar stools.
What else? At Walmart?
Oh, we got a water filter. Because
the water here is trash.
That's about it.
And a pizza.
Huh?
Slowly but surely. Alright guys, so while Tori puts that together, I'm gonna make us some overnight oats for tomorrow because I have to go to a doctor's appointment early in the morning. And he's gonna go with me because then after that we're gonna go to the gym. So, all I use for our oats is, I'm just gonna tell you guys what it has in it, and then I'll just do a montage of me putting it together. So all we're gonna do is these oats, some Chobani protein yogurt. This is the only milk we buy. It's the Fairlife protein milk as well. There's not a lot of protein. It's like 13 grams of protein in a cup, but it's better than like the other milk that I use. And then honey. I like mine extra sweet, so I put a little bit of Splenda in there. And then strawberries. So yeah, I'm also having a protein shake because we're too lazy to cook today. So we bought a pizza, but the oven's warming up, so you can definitely use the mason jars that are smaller than this, like these ones, but we didn't buy a lot of mason jars because we didn't know what we were gonna use them for. We literally just bought them because I like mason jars. So we bought two big ones and two small ones. One is in Tori's car, which we need to get. And then this one is, it's not dirty. I just use it to put ice for my water at the gym. But Sorry guys, my alarm went off for the water filter. But yeah, you can use the small mason jars, but I'm gonna use these ones just because they're the ones that are clean right now. And then I'm also setting up our water filter. So instead I had to let it, I'm gonna show you guys. The kitchen's a mess, okay? All that stuff, the stuff that we need to hang up, but we don't have, we haven't bought Thumbtacks. Baby, remember we need to buy Thumbtacks tomorrow so we can hang this stuff up. Anyways, I'm waiting for our strawberries to dry. I need to take this. See, I like mason jars for literally no reason. Okay, I let this sit in the water for 10 minutes. So I have to shiver. I have to rinse this for 10 seconds. And then I can.
Your energy is perfect. This is the love that I can't lose. Yeah. You and I are roaming free tonight. Celebrate love. This rocket ship of love. We on a brand new flight. Some doesn't seem too right lately. What's wrong with ya? With ya? Say please, won't you answer me? I pray that you're.
You alright? I haven't heard from you in a couple hours and I'm kinda getting worried. Can you just call me when you get this? Okay, I love you. Bye, bye.
Some rays on my backseat. When now I'm driving through today. Time stop when I'm with ya. So my time will choose endless. And I feel the way you're watching. I smile back at you. And your energy is perfect. This is the love that I can't lose. Yeah. And the hardest part about your love is you won't be there soon. Back to my reality where I'm lost without you there. Don't leave,
don't leave, don't leave, don't leave, don't leave, don't leave.
Don't leave,
don't leave.
Like you were just here the other day. I swear we were hanging out at my house. But now the sun is gone.
Now the sun is gone.
And now your love is gone.
Now your love is gone.
Gone. Gone.
Gone.
What about all the
this is why I like to use small mason jars because the big ones are too big. But my camera's dying and my phone ran out of storage. We're just gonna have dinner and then shower and go to bed. Just so you guys know, it's like 11:30, which is about the time that we start going to bed every day because we start going to sleep early. So.
All celebrating my interplanetary exploits.
Say bye, baby. Are you gonna do your outro?
Huh?
Are you gonna do your outro? Not today.
No, I'm a little tired.
Okay. Well, thank you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you guys get notified every single time I post a video, and I'll see you guys on my next.
Energy is perfect. This is the love that I can't lose. Yeah. You and I.